Nearly every business nowadays relies on a website presence. So when customers are looking at your website, you need to ensure that it's up and it's running smoothly. Their first impressions of you is going to be based on your website and how that's performing. At Hyve, we understand the need to have your website performing as it should be. So we provide you with the most up-to-date technology and architect a solution that will give you the best uptime and performance that you require. At Hyve, our services provide you with invaluable features such as performance, scalability, and ensuring that your website or application is available at all times.
Performance will always matter to businesses because whether you're using your hosting provider for web services or applications, the information has to be available immediately.
Hyve's private cloud is specifically designed upon our clients' requirements. So depending on the client's performance requirements, we can cater for a solution that fits the bill. Majority of the time, we use best-of-breed hardware such as HP, Juniper, particularly when it comes to network. But as well as that, all your blades and network are specifically designed. Each of our private cloud solutions incorporate HP SANs. And what that offers the client is SSD-type performance, but at the cost of SAS. Basically, HP SANs are made up of tiered SAS and SSD disks. And depending on the IO requirements of our customers' platforms, we can then obviously utilize the datomization on the actual SAN, so it's increased performance levels. And that's all obviously catered by our support team here at Hyve. As well as that, performance-wise, network between servers are running 20 gig flex connects, so essentially they speak to each other on a 20 gig level. And as well as that, we've got 10 gig network cards coming into our private cloud. So ultimately, you've got the best performance possible.
With dedicated servers, you have your own dedicated resources assigned to that physical box. So that is not shared with any other customer. So ultimately, you're going to get the best performance out of it.
We also have a 40 gig network backbone, which can be dynamically adjusted as needed. This means that SQL servers can talk to web servers at a very high bandwidth connection.
We monitor everything incredibly heavily. You can't offer great service without great technology backing it at the end of the day. Great technology makes it possible to offer great service, and we've got to ensure that our technology always stays ahead of the curve to ensure we continue to offer the great service we offer right now.
If you are looking to scale a dedicated server, you can always scale it vertically by adding more RAM, CPU, and disk space. So looking at the resources that you need and scaling that as required.
So a key feature of scalability we offer is that we have the equipment on site in our data centers in the form of spare hardware, which can be spun up as and when customers need them. I mean, effectively, we can scale your RAM, CPU, and disk space.
Scalability, or the ability to add and remove resources as needed, is incredibly important for customers because this is going to mean that they're only going to pay for what they need. But also, if they're going to be running a project where for a week or so they need more resources, more disk space, they can have it just for that period of time.
This is part of our job really as a management company. Anyone who comes to us and business starts to grow, we're on hand to help them architect the right architecture to allow it to grow with their business. That could be any kind of architecture at the end of the day, but it is things like adding load balancers for web servers, splitting out functionality, ensuring everything's got room to grow at the end of the day. Pretty much every single one of Hyve's customers here has been put on a structure or has moved between infrastructures to ensure they've got that option to scale in the future.
Hyve tends to partner all our customers and therefore maintain a close relationship with our customers. So essentially, we would have a good idea in terms of how quick and how busy our customers are really. So essentially what we can look at is obviously how their business is growing and obviously try and interpret what we need to do in terms of scaling resources at that point. As well as that, we'll have monitoring thresholds in place in any case. So essentially if we do see CPU or RAM spiking, we can have a discussion around maybe increasing your resources that way. But ultimately we're here to help, we're here to make sure that obviously your business stays online and therefore we can scale you as needed.
If you'd like to talk to Hyve about private clouds and how they can be scaled and the performance behind them, give us a call, drop us an email.